See, Josh is basically a movement. It is a crusade in order to help the children with the hearing impairment. Just tell you why did we form the Josh Foundation. We went to one of the schools in Gujarat where there are more than about 300 children, very good school. The trustees were very helpful, a lot of donations were coming. But when they were asked to sing a national anthem, to surprise to both of us, we saw that all of them were only using a sign language. That particular night, we both of us had a sleepless night and we thought that something should be done, because now with the advance in technology, we can't allow these children to be away from the society and only doing a sign language. So that put a needle in our mind to put up a foundation or a movement to crusade against whatever is happening about the sign language, that we can provide these children with the best of the technology. We can provide them with the best of the rehabilitation program, which they will tell a little more in detail. That with that, they will be able to speak as normally as you and I, and they'll be able to hear also normally, and they can have a great future. Why not we do that? And that's the reason we founded this foundation. And from that time onwards, we have been able to help more than and touch the lives of more than 800 children up till now. We also provide them a free hearing aids. We give them a training the teachers. And that has made so much of success. And that is how we are able to help the people who are hearing impaired.
The moment we saw the children in the place we visited where they were singing with the gesture language with different, the first thing what came into our mind, that the children whom we are treating, they are speaking like a normal people. So let's make a target where we do a national anthem where all the children are singing national anthem like you and I can. So we did the hearing revolution national anthem where our all deaf students who has a 90% hearing loss can sing, national anthem like as we all sing. So this is something we have achieved in Josh till now, and we like to spread all over India that each and every child who is hearing impaired, frankly speaking, in 27 years of practice together, we have not seen anybody having no hearing. They have 5%, 10%, 20% hearing. And if with the latest technology, which is making you hear like a near normal, we try to utilize, then each and every child can be helped and can reach to a normal level, and we can reduce the handicap from society. So this is something motto we both of us carry, that each and every child of India who is hearing impaired should be helped and can be made self-dependent.